In this video, I'm going to show you how to split text into different columns with the Convert Text to Columns wizard. This is a useful skill if you have data that is in a single column, but you need to separate it into multiple columns. Are you ready? Let's go. Hi everyone, and welcome to my channel. The Convert Text to Columns wizard is a tool in Excel that can help you split text into different columns. The wizard will guide you through the process of splitting the text, and it will give you options for how you want the text to be split. To use the Convert Text to Columns wizard, follow these steps. Select the range of cells that contains the text that you want to split. Click on the Data tab, and then click on the Text to Columns button. In the Convert Text to Columns wizard, select the Delimiter option. Select the delimiter that you want to use to split the text. Click on the Next button. In the next step, you can select the columns that you want the text to be split into. Click on the Finish button. You can use the Convert Text to Columns wizard to split a column of names into separate columns for the first name, last name, and middle name. You can use the Convert Text to Columns wizard to split a column of dates into separate columns for the month, day, and year. You can use the Convert Text to Columns wizard to split a column of addresses into separate columns for the street address, city, state, and zip code. You can also use the keyboard shortcut Alt plus A plus E to open the Convert Text to Columns wizard. You can use the other option in the delimiter list to specify a custom delimiter. You can use the preview button to see how the text will be split before you finish the wizard. That's it for this video. I hope you learned how to split text into different columns with the Convert Text to Columns wizard. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. And if you have any questions, leave a comment below. Thanks.